Dover. The emissary is somewhere here. Perhaps I can find the letter without bloodshed. The Bard said paladins trained in this fortress. This will not be an easy fight. This place is heavily guarded.
Where's that dumb thing?
If I could steal the letter without killing the emissary, it would keep me out of trouble.
Said he was elusive. What am I to do now?
Alfred's chosen elderman is a thane called Tetmund. The Abbot Cunibert will want to know. I should meet Bassam and the Abbot in Falkenstone.
Hmph.